first of all look at the conductors themselves. So this here being a three-core flex, and obviously flex meaning flexibility, because of this, the fine strands of copper that we've got in our conductors, which is slightly different than some of the other videos that we've seen on the channel. This is a class 5 conductor, and that's worth bearing in mind when we look at what we've already seen on the channel. So our twin and CPC or twin and earth cables have, in this case, a solid copper conductor, and that's class 1. And we used stranded cables, but were solid copper stranded, when we did our conduit system and conduit wiring, because again, we said being solid stranded, that had greater flexibility. So this is a class 2 conductor. So let's recap them. So solid copper, class 1. Solid stranded is class 2, and then we go for fine stranded, which we've got in flex, which is our class 5 conductor. Now, if you want to know more about classes of conductors, I'll leave a link in the description to a video I've made on my other YouTube channel, eFIXX, where we go through the different classes of conductor. But just for us, we just need to know that these are fine stranded for greater flexibility, and actually it's a class 5 conductor within our flexible cable. This always used to come up as an exam question when talking about flexible cables and comparing it to the knowledge we've probably acquired when using twin and CPC or twin and earth cables. In this style of cable, we're used to having a reduced size CPC. So 2.5 neutral, 2.5 line and a 1.5 CPC, because we know it doesn't carry current under normal conditions and only for a maximum of 5 seconds. That learning has been done in previous videos. When we bring in a flexible cable, and the exam used to ask this, if for instance your flexible cable was 2.5, you'd have a 2.5 neutral, a 2.5 line, and what size would the, and they often call it earth for this one, I know that's odd for Gary to be saying earth, but the green and yellow one in here, what size would that be? Now the problem being, you tend to default back to the learning you had on twin and CPC cables and think maybe it's 1.5. In flexible cables, all the conductors are the same size. So the live conductors and the, in this case, earth conductor are all the same. So if this was 1 mil, this would be 1 mil, and this would be 1 mil, etc. 2.5, 2.5, 2.5. So when working with flexible cables, all the conductors are the same size. The common number of conductors in a flexible cable are 2-core, 3-core, 4-core and 5-core. I've got a couple in front of me here. So our 2-core flexible cable with our brown and blue conductors for our line and neutral. Our 3-core cable here, so we're happy with brown, blue and green and yellow for our conductors. Haven't got the 4-core, but if we look at the 5-core, we've got the obviously green and yellow for a protective conductor. We've got our phase colours. L1, L2 and L3, we used a brown, black, grey for those line conductors, as well as our blue neutral. So the common number of conductors within a flexible cable are 2, 3, 4 and 5 core flexes. When working in that college environment, we're likely to come across the 2 and 3 core flexible cables, especially early on in our study program. The 2 core being here, we've seen this many times on the channel, our ceiling rose and pendant joined together by a piece of flex. So when I open it up, we can see that actually that is a 2 core flexible cable we've got in there. So we know that we don't need a protective conductor in this fitting because the fitting itself is fully insulated and therefore doesn't require a protective conductor. And that's where we've been using our 2-core cable. When we think about 3-core cable, we're probably thinking about our plug tops. So we've got a plug top here that goes off to an electrical appliance, and that could have 3 cables in it. We're used to this sort of situation where when we open it up, we can see our 3 conductors in there. So we've got our line and our fuse. We've got our neutral and we've got effectively our earth there, which we tend to call it in this sort of environment. And that's got our 3 cables in. It's what we expect when we open a plug top up, and especially when we make one off at college.